Yes, it is already arranged. There's no time that you can know each other very well. Arranged means not that it's already signed in the law that you're husband and wife. Arranged means still the process is going on. And until you don't get married in a registration, you are not a husband wife. It's not your problem whether the I'm talking about the couples which are arranged, and they as I have already researched through my relatives, they said they have a lot of times before they get married, and they understood each other then only they got married, and the parents didn't force them. If one of them doesn't like the boy, of course the parents say it's okay, there is another, because they don't want to rule the child's life. Thank you.